Okay, we're making some lilies. So Emily's cutting the petal out. And then she's putting a floral wire inside. And now we have a mold here. She's just gonna press it down with her hands. Great job, Emily. And now she's putting it onto a mat, and she's just using a ball tool to thin out the edges and give it a little natural curl. Mold it a little more. Now she's going to drape it over to let it dry. Thanks, Emily.